Hi, myself Shyamala. Today I am going to explain the effects of air pollution on human beings, plants and animals. First, let us know about air pollution. The presence of unwanted material in the air present in such a quantity which affects the organisms directly or indirectly is called air pollution. Let us know the effects of air pollution on human beings. The presence of sulfur dioxide in the air causes asthma, bronchitis, and eye irritation. The nitrogen oxides can cause respiratory illness among the children. Carbon monoxide is a very toxic gas and it combines with hemoglobin of blood and reduces the oxygen carrying capacity of blood. Peroxyacetyl nitrate causes irritation of skin, nose, eyes and throat. It may also cause cancer. Coal miners normally suffer with black lung disease. And stone crushers suffer with silicosis caused by power of stones. Tetraethyl lead is used in the petrol for the control of ignition. Most of the traffic policemen suffer with lead poisoning. Lead has a detrimental effect on children's brain and development. Hydrocarbons cause much irritation to the mucous membrane. Excess of hydrocarbons increase mucus secretion, as a result of which respiratory tracts are blocked and the man coughs regularly. Arsenic dust from processing industries causes arsenosis or skin cancer. Let us know about the effects of air pollution on animals and plants. Fluorine causes lameness, loss in weight and diarrhea. Lead causes loss of appetite. Arsenic dust or spray causes loss of appetite and death. Sulfur dioxide causes bleaching of leaves. Acid rain destroys crops and forests. It severely retards the growth of crops. Nitrogen dioxide causes leaf bleaching and reduced fruit production. So this is the topic. There are so many effects of air pollution. We have to protect our nature and ourselves too. By taking some precautions, we can control the air pollution. So be a part of the solution, not part of the pollution.